what's up? It's me, Angeline. So today it is Saturday and I'm gonna go to a party. So yeah, and I decided to vlog today because I've noticed that I haven't been vlogging, and I'm really sorry about that. It's because I've been busy. I didn't really feel like doing videos and stuff like that. And I was gonna vlog on Christmas and New Year, but then I didn't get to because I was spending time with fam and I just didn't feel like vlogging, and it's kind of awkward and stuff like that. And I'm just gonna update you guys. And if y'all don't know, I cut my hair by myself with my own hands. I literally just chopped it off. I was kind of regret it, but you know, I'm working with it. I actually curled it and it looks kind of messy right now, but you know, who cares? I'm probably, you know, I'm just gonna go with it. So it's my first video of 2018. It's gonna be kind of a special video, and I'm gonna go to a party. So I'm wearing this outfit. Let me just show you guys my outfit, because what if I should not? Yeah, and I'm just wearing this. I'm just wearing like an orange top, my overalls, and then I'm wearing my plaid around this because I don't know, it looks cute. And yeah, and I'm wearing my necklace and then, you know, my bracelet that I recently just got today. And that is my outfit. Okay, so this is pretty much what we're going to be bringing. My mom made, like, pancit. And I don't know what this is. I don't know. And did the job. Her is the name. Baller did the chain. Turn on for the watch. Cause it's plain Jane. Ride with the mob. Hum do I love. Check doing me. Hey guys, so I just came back from the party, and I'm sorry if I'm talking really quiet because it's like 1 a.m. in the morning, and yeah, and I know I'm sleeping late, and yeah, and I didn't get to vlog because there's like a lot of people, and I don't feel like it, and stuff like that. So I'm in the bathroom, by the way, because I'm gonna go and wash my face, because I'm gonna go and sleep now. My tongue is like so blue right now. It's blue. Don't even mind it. It makes my teeth look yellow, so I'm really sorry about that. The next day, so I'm like adding 2 days in one vlog, so that's what I'm gonna be doing. So we're gonna go to the mall today, and I'm just gonna show you guys my outfit because yeah, I'm just wearing this, you know, we call this denim jacket, this stripe, and then, you know, red pants, white shoes, the basic, and you know, my purse and everything. Yeah. We're at the mall, guys. Oh, we're going Ross. Okay, we're going Ross, guys. We're going Ross. I'm at the back, guys. Is there like lip products? Oh, that one looks nice. What is this? Oh, look at this palette. Open it.
I want this.
I don't want that. That's it.
It's actually nice. Job.
What?
If you do this, I'll give you the whole thing.
You have to hold
it. You want me to
do? You're gonna vlog? I don't know
how to vlog. Let me see. Where are we going?
Just throw them around. Then I'll give you.
Okay.
What are you guys looking for?
Roblox.
You're gonna buy a game?
Pixel pause.
We're waiting in line.
Where are you going?
Finish line.
Okay, I wanna go to Macy's.
Okay, so right now we are at Payless, and she's looking for a binder.
Do you have a binder?
Yeah, I have a binder. I have a purple one.
Can I use it?
You said you can't use it. We didn't even use binders in Ms. Lakno's class. We used folders.
So
I don't know. It is flimsy. So we're looking for school supplies because people like to take my school supplies.
I want 1 inch.
Dude, they like to take my things. So I'm gonna need to buy more.
This one is standard.
Isn't it awkward vlogging in public? I got this. For you, mom.
What is this? Oh yeah, oatmeal. Oh, this is good. It's two for $5. Maple brown sugar. Where's the thing, kambal?
Which?
Oh, fruits. Hey, Jen. Say hi. Angelica. Guys, we're walking to the car. I hope I didn't get run over while vlogging, because that would be so sad. And I think it's like 6, and I think we're gonna go eat or go to church. I really don't know. And I'm holding all these things. Guys, I think this is gonna be my longest vlog and my best vlog yet. I don't know. This is Guam. And they don't really have that much people in the mall. Guys, so I decided to do a little haul. I decided to treat myself, so I bought like candies. I bought some sour, and of course chocolate. And I got these at Ross, and they were like super cheap. This was like $2.